Now, before we go, it would be remiss of us not to check in on Joe Biden. We're still talking about the US, by the way. The leader of the free world once fought off gangsters. Take a look at this.
And Corn Pop was a bad dude. And he ran a bunch of bad boys. And he said, I'll be waiting for you. He was waiting for three guys in straight razors. Not a joke.
He's always funny, Joe. Now he needs to be told when to say hello to people and sit down in his chair. Have a look at this cue card that he took into a meeting with renewable energy leaders at the White House the other day. It says you in bold into the Roosevelt room and say hello to participants and you take your seat. I mean, what next, Daisy? Does he need a reminder to wipe his bum or something?
You know what, Caleb? I'm going to play devil's advocate here. Give me a tinfoil hat and call me a conspiracy theorist because I think it was a plant. That, to me, is too fantastical to possibly... I refuse to believe that for the leader of the free world is actually that incompetent. I think it was a distraction the Democrats planted, and that's a story I'm sticking to.